Hello! Today we are going to learn about the very interesting adventures of Adrian Mole, aged 13 and 3 quarters, from his secret diary. Have you ever heard about this book? Adrian is one of the most popular book, radio and TV characters in Britain. Read the fact file about the book and its author, Sue Townsend, in exercise 1, page 219 in your books. What helped Sue Townsend to create a very popular character? Listen or read the extract from the diary in exercise 2A, pages 220, 221 in your books. What did you learn about Adrian's family? Read the text again. When did these things happen? Here are the correct answers for you. What do you think about the relationships in this family? What do you think about Adrian? Which customs, holidays, and traditions are mentioned in the story? What do you remember about them? What did Adrian write about his life? When we are reporting something, it is important to remember about the sequence of tenses, о правиле согласования времен. Время глагола в придаточном дополнительном предложении зависит от времени глагола сказуемого в главном предложении. The dog ran away because mom hadn't locked the gate. Сначала мама не закрыла калитку, hadn't locked the gate, поэтому мы используем past perfect. Затем убежала собака. Ran стоит в past simple. Если глагол главного предложения стоит в настоящем или будущем времени, то глагол придаточного дополнительного предложения – может стоять в любом времени в зависимости от смысла предложения. The dog often barks outside because Adrian's father has banned him from the house. Но если глагол в главном предложении стоит в прошедшем времени, то глагол придаточного дополнительного предложения может быть употреблен только в прошедшем времени по следующему правилу. Present simple превращается в past simple. Present continuous в past continuous. Present perfect в past perfect. Past simple past perfect. Future simple for future simple in the past. То есть would плюс начальная форма глагола. Это делается для того, чтобы показать, в каком порядке происходили действия, либо какое действие предшествовало другому. Например, for example, I gave my mom an apron for Christmas, Adrian said. Adrian said that he had given his mom an apron for Christmas. Gave превратилась в had given в past perfect. I will help the poor, Adrian wrote. Adrian wrote that he would help the poor. Will help превратилась в would help. Также меняются наречия времени и места. Now превращается в then. Today – в that day. Yesterday – в the day before. Tomorrow – в the next day. Ago превращается в before. Last – the плюс before. For example, last year – the year before. Next – превращается в the following. Next year, the following year. Меняются и указательные местоимения. Here переходит в there. This превращается в that. These в those. For example, Nigel came around today, wrote Adrian. Adrian wrote that Nigel had come around that day. Today превратилось в that day. I will call the police tomorrow, Mom said. Mom said that she would call the police the next day. Tomorrow превратилось в the next day. Правила согласования времен, или the sequence of tenses, часто используются, чтобы говорить о том, что написал или сказал человек. Report Adrian's January 1st diary using the rule of the sequence of tenses. Согласование времен. Например, for example, on January 1st, he wrote that he would help the blind cross the street. Exercise 5, page 221. Thank you for the lesson. Goodbye.